Mother and her four-year-old were driving through Rochester overnight when they were shot at by a passing car. The 25-year-old woman driving along Upper Falls near Weidman Street just before 12:30 a.m. No one was struck, but that four-year-old was cut by some glass from a shattered rearview window. There are no suspects in custody.